It's that time of year again. The Leonid Meteor Shower is set to take place this Saturday and Sunday. This is time-lapse video of what the meteor shower looked like last year. As for 2013, there's a bit of bad news if you're planning to watch the show.
It's Saturday night into Sunday. The problem, we've got a perfect big full moon that's going to be coming up on Saturday night, and it will be out all night long. So you can look up, but chances are it won't be a dazzling show this year.
That doesn't mean this year's show will necessarily be a bust. NBC offers some advice for people who will still venture outside to look up at the sky. Even though the shower isn't as spectacular as it was more than a decade ago, there are some ways to get a good view. One of the most important tips is to stay late. The best time to watch is after midnight. Interestingly, the Examiner points out the Leonids actually last for about 2 weeks, but there are only about 2 peak days where you can get the best view every year. And the Weather Channel adds, even with the full moon, stargazers can expect to see about 15 meteors every hour. If you miss the Leonids because of inclement weather, your next chance to catch a meteor shower is expected to come mid-December. For Newsy, I'm John O'Connor.